Is this the same thing he's talking about right now?
Make it a very real, like how Sanjay Dutt would probably be in the 80s, 90s and 2000. And people are going to know that it's me playing him. So after the first scene, you have to forget it. You know, then you have to just follow the...
Exactly, that's what I did too.
Playing the part.
इतना बकान फटा होगा
इतना नहीं इतना फटा है
कि जब बोला कि करिए
नो नो व्हेन राजू सो मैसेज मी लाइक लिसन हे रणबीर आई हैव अ फिल्म टू नरेट टू यू व्हेन कैन वी मीट माय मैसेज टू हिम वाज आई होप इट्स नॉट द संजय दत्त बायोपिक बिकॉज़ समवेयर दैट न्यूज़ वाज फ्लोटिंग राजा यू कांट मेक अ फिल्म ऑन संजय दत्त नॉट समबडी हु इज स्टिल रेलेवेंट हु इज स्टिल
अलाइव इट्स अ रिस्की मूव
लाइक
But then what was it that attracted you?
I mean,
Sachin,
the story, man. You know, I mean, it's like a science fiction movie. How can a person have such a life? It's crazy, you know. I mean, and the good part is that he's not making it a propaganda film. He's very honest about his life. You know, like he's done the wrong things. He's shown you that these are the wrong things I've done, and I'm the product of these wrong things that I've done. And it's very inspiring, you know, to tell a story like that.
I hope Rajiv Rani has a Subhash Ghai moment where in Sanjay Dutt's story, he comes to narrate Munna Bhai, and then Munna Bhai is a thing.
Well, there is something like that.
There's
something
really that's
yeah, man,
nice.
It was very weird because the first time I heard that Rajiv Rani is making.
Alright guys, so we're gonna continue watching part 2 of Ranbir Kapoor AIB podcast.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from All India Bagchod.
You were also supposed to do the Kishore Kumar biopic. Is that happening?
It was happening, but there's a certain... One character.
He would be really good as Kishore Kumar.
Allow us to use that person. Oh. And that was the main conflict of Kishore Kumar's life. So I hope it happens. You know, doing biopic is very tricky because even when you're doing the Sanjay Dutt biopic, there were so many people's families who called, "Hamare baare mein mat likhna," you know, about his certain ex-girlfriend or certain wife. You can't use all that unless you have permission. So it's tricky to make biopic.
Could you try changing it like FIFA or Pro Evolution? So
we had to resort to that.
FIFA Funis.
Yeah, obviously.
Well, which actor have you met and that you immensely, talking about that, which actor have you met that you've fanboyed immensely?
I was having the shit out of that.
My favorite picture
of
that one is the Kunal Kohli.
What is this Kunal Kohli photo?
I went to Australia and वहाँ पे कोआला के साथ फोटो खिंचाते हैं ना तो कोआला के साथ मैं ऐसे खड़ा हूँ कोआला डन यू फक अबाउट यू तो मैं बस ऐसे खड़ा हूँ सेम
Okay, there it is.
What was that?
Shadi wali picture.
So he invited few actors and but to be honest, who wasn't like, I mean the embarrassing moments weren't photographed, but who was as equally or more embarrassing than me was Anil Kapoor. Like you have no idea what Anil Kapoor was doing also. Anil Uncle was pushing people and all, you know, like Varun is coming on, I'm coming, he's kicking and all. And he's like sitting like this and jelly photo kitch. So like, we all were like just at our worst.
Yeah, but he was
actually feeling like that koala bear because he was wondering what is happening. He wasn't saying anything. He didn't give a rat's ass who we were. You know, we were asking about taxi driver, about, you know, these intelligent questions. Everyone had some trivia to, you know, ask him about and all. And all he did was, and he just looked the other way. That's all he did. So my impression of Robert De Niro is not so great anymore.
But it's okay. If I'm a lonely dance,
to correct me. Kevin, end me. Our level
pe le. Really happy to hear that. क्योंकि जब मैंने तस्वीरें देखी थी ना, मैं बहुत disappointed हुआ था. Sure, Robert De Niro is a great actor. बहुत अच्छी-अच्छी movies की हैं, बड़े अच्छे-अच्छे role किए हैं. I'm a big fan of his acting. But you have to separate the person from the acting. You have to separate the art from the artist. क्यों? अपनी self respect के लिए. I saw the picture जिसमें ये लोग fanboying कर रहे थे full fanboys ही on हुआ हुआ था Robert De Niro and he didn't give a shit about these people. Next time उसके बाद outrage भी बहुत हुआ and you know even Ranbir's opinion has changed. He's like I don't think like that about him anymore. Maybe अब जब वो next time आएगा तो he will be more responsive, more you know he will give more importance to the people that love him.